I'm Janet Andrew Arthur, and he's...
I'm Stephen Dennis, I think. I was last count.
Yes, and he plays Paul Robinson, and I play Lynn Scully.
Robinson. Okay, she got married.
So here we are, and we've got some questions.
Take us back to 2006. What was it like filming our wedding scenes, or your wedding scenes?
Oh. Well, it was better weather than this.
It was actually a really nice church. Remember the old Bluestone Church?
It was beautiful.
Yeah, but then I was outside watching Rosie drive past in the car.
It was a great church. It was beautiful.
It was really gorgeous.
And I had a beautiful dress.
Yes, you did.
All the bridesmaids looked gorgeous. Yeah. And then it dumped me.
It was very picturesque, and then, yeah.
It might be. I wonder if there's a shorter wedding ever been televised. We might...
Well, the wedding, it wasn't so much the wedding, the marriage.
We might take the marriage.
We were married for 3 hours.
Yeah. So, but we got through the ceremony. Perhaps some don't even do.
I think the ceremony was longer than the actual wedding.
Yeah. Of course, some people get dumped before the vows, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Dumped at the altar.
Yeah, but they hadn't actually got married.
Yeah, we were actually married. Does Lynn still have feelings for Paul?
Yeah.
I don't know. You see, I've still got a few scripts to read.
Yeah.
It's a bit
just
of a mystery.
Just when you think you're going that way.
It's just a bit of a mystery. Who do you think Paul would be most suited to?
Himself.
Who
would he be most suited to?
He was a good match. He was a good match with Izzy, wasn't he?
Yeah, that was actually, they were actually...
Something
really
about
match.
That yeah. really worked.
That was just, it was funny because they were sort of opposite, Sorry. They were opposite enough, but they were also like-minded enough to gel really well.
Something about
But they were toxic together. Somebody like Izzy, I think. And that's probably why...
And probably Gail was a good
Gail
match
was a good
early
match.
On, you
but
know?
I think probably...
I don't think I was a good match.
Yeah, well, it must have been for a while.
We got along at a certain level, but Jane was no good either. That's
marriage.
Rebecca. That didn't
work
either.
Yeah, that didn't work. Probably the next one after Izzy, probably the closest one would be Therese.
Probably would be.
Again, because very like-minded
probably
businesswoman, yada yada, and they're both... She's kind of the moral side of what Paul Robinson is, but she's just as ruthless, but more moralistic.
But she's so young that... I don't know about Lynn Scully, but Janet would be concerned for her because you're not, let's face it, your track record isn't, you know,
so
the best.
I
would be warning her off, frankly.
Yeah.
But I don't know about Lynn, we'll have to wait and see.
In one word, describe your storyline.
Ha ha! Mysterious.
Yeah. I was going to say explosive, but nah, not yet. If you had fun, as we say, like, subscribe, comment, do all of that sort of stuff, and hopefully we'll see you again real soon.